Sports, the Uganda Sand Cranes head coach Salim Wonge has today released a final 15-man squad that will represent Uganda at the forthcoming Africa Beach Soccer Cup of Nations, scheduled for the 23rd to the 29th of May in Sali, Senegal. The preparations are complete and the team is expected to depart tonight.
The team that has three keepers, Ronald Mutebi, Medi Chibirige and Nasa Luamoda, six defenders are Paul Lule, Sulaiman Ochero, Rikabia Ruhanga, Davis Kasuja, Jonathan Chikonyogo and Douglas Muganga. Forwards include Baker Lukoya, Ambrose Chigozi, Ronald Mugwari, Swale Simbwa, Emmanuel Waswa and Issa Chiwaulo. This team has had a 10-day training at the Fufa Technical Center in Njeru, where goalkeeper Samson Kiria is the player that has been dropped. League defending champions St. Lawrence have taken the lion's share at the team with 8 players, Buganda Royal and Mobs 3, while Chiringinte has won.
Yesterday we had the second practicing match and we solved the problems of the first practicing match. We managed to solve them. And the boys are responding to the training. By the time we shall be leaving, the players will be ready.
The team will be departing to Dakar, Senegal tonight before crossing to Sale, where the one-week tournament is scheduled to take place. Uganda is making a maiden at the tournament and is in Group A with hosts, defending champions and record winners with 5 trophies, Senegal, DR Congo and Tanzania. Uganda will start the It's Coming Home campaign against Tanzania on 23rd before entertaining Senegal and DR Congo last. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.